Well, topping the news this week, meteorologist Joe Snedeker said goodbye to his old washing machine. But its journey is not quite over yet. Instead of sending the more than 20-year-old washing machine to the scrapyard, Dunmore Appliance in Lackawanna County has decided to use it as a donation receptacle for Gojo 26. They hope to fill it up to the top for one last spin for St. Joseph's Center.